So what I really think helps my clients to be competitive on stage is the fact that they understand judging criteria specific to their division. I get a lot of girls that come to me who have maybe seen other coaches or watched videos on YouTube, which is absolutely great. But what you need to make sure that you do is understand why you're standing in the pose that you are. Because then what I find is that the girls that I coach outside of our sessions together, they know what to look for when they're standing in their front pose, when they're standing in their side pose, what to look for when they're standing in their back pose. So understanding judging criteria for your division, whether that's bikini, sports, fitness, runway model, whatever federation that you're doing, understand the federation, understand the division and the judging criteria within that. Then you're able to be competitive on stage.